of punishment.
Right now, I'll begin by showing you an effect that works with three coins. They're right here, and right here. Here's number one. Here's number two. And number three. You can take the coins one at a time and make them disappear. And they reappear here, here, and here. Now, in my humble opinion, if you don't mind me saying, when you're doing magic for lay people and you're a magician, you see a lot of this kind of stuff. Okay. If you're really going to make coins disappear,